Not all sealants are created equally, so the job at hand should determine the product you use. For windows and siding, you want a watertight seal that can handle extreme temperatures and remain flexible. The size of the gaps you need to fill should also be considered. Some products will handle up to 1 inch without shrinking, while others can only handle half of that. And some sealants can be painted while others can't, so check the label. If you need to match a color but painting isn't an option, look for a sealant that comes in a wide range of colors. These tips brought to you by Titebond, the pro's advantage.